Hello, everybody. Claude Diamond here with some gut sales advice. Recently, during an interview, I do a lot of podcasts. A lot of people interview me. I do a lot of public speaking. And someone asked me a really honest question. They said, why 95%, you may get upset at this, why do 95%, that's a really high number, people fail at creative real estate? Why do they fail? I mean, they go to all the gurus, all the seminars. There's so much information, wealth of information out there. Why do they really fail? You want me to, as I always say in the gut sales method, you want me to tell you the truth or make you feel good? I'll give you the truth. The truth is most people who teach it, I got to be so careful here. I'm really watching my words here. I'm not going to say any names or anything. They give more motivation than information. They talk about how John and Mary got rich quick, how this person made money or that person made money. And basically, we think, well, if they can do it, I can do it. These are usually anomalies, unique situations. The people who really succeed in this business, of course, have the information. I've been coaching, consulting, mentoring a private investor for over 32 years. And what I found is there's a wealth of information, and most people study very hard and are very well-meaning, by the way. The problem is the sales skills that they're lacking. You guys have seen, I've done hundreds and about 1,500 videos on YouTube and other places on sales, persuasion, influence. You've got to know how to speak to people. You have to have very high confidence. When you're proposing to people, you have to sound complete. This is a biggie. You have to sound completely different from your competition. Most of your competition are going to gurus who are giving them a lot of motivation, very little actual sales skills and training. Okay. And so when the average person goes out there and they make some phone calls, they read a script, they hire third parties, they use other computerized systems and stuff, they get tremendous rejection after spending a lot of money. When they do it themselves, which is what I recommend. If you want to be successful in this business, you got to be a kitchen table millionaire. It's really what it's all about. And so the point of this video is you've got to be superb in your sales skills. You've got to practice. I role play with my students every week. We do group and private training. And that's what makes the difference. One of my star students, I've been working with him since he was 18 years old. He just turned 23 years old. He just did a deal last week in Oklahoma and made $60,000. I love that because he's not scared to pick up the phone. He has high confidence. He knows how to be spontaneous and ask questions. So important in getting to say it's a great business and you can make an awful lot of money, but you've got to have superior communication skills. You've got to learn the psychology or empathy, what they're thinking, what they're feeling, asking the right questions, using the pattern interrupts, redirection, all the different techniques and skill sets of the gut sales method. That's what you need to be successful in this business, to be the one percenters up there. You also need, I've talked about this in other videos, you need a marketing system that gives you quality leads. You have quality leads or warm leads, as a lot of people call it. Guess what? You have better conversations. When you have better conversations, you get less rejection and you're enthusiastic to make the next call and the next call. When you're calling people who don't know who you are, don't want you to call, have no need for your phone call and have been inundated by your competition with other calls, you're naturally going to get a lot of unhappy people hanging up on you and rejecting you. And what does that do to your psyche, your ego? It means that you start procrastinating. And I know this because this is what happened to me. And you stop making those phone calls. You stop doing your marketing. So if you have a guts marketing system, and I have a new book and package coming out on that pretty soon, a little plug for myself, and you generate a small amount every day, every week of warm quality calls. And then you have a sales system of learning how to ask questions, being a doctor, a diagnostician. Your chances of success are, they're so much higher. Okay. And that's why I only work one-on-one with students because I want to see success. I don't want to take people's money or waste their time in a system that does not work. Guts works. And I'm very proud of it. And if you want to learn more about it, Call me. I answer my own phone. Accountability. What a shock, right? 970-281-5151. I'm on Skype a lot, zoomclaude.com, or just go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com. And as I always say, nobody deserves success more than you. Use your common sense to figure out why only a small percentage of people get to fantastic high incomes and the other 95% fail. There's some real logical common sense reasons behind that. Work with somebody who's doing it successfully, doing it honestly, and has a system that you can adapt and learn with long-term training and accountability. That's what you need to, and it's a great business. It's given my family just a wonderful lifestyle. We're debt-free, we're mortgage-free, we live in several different places. I'm not trying to sound like a jerk here bragging, okay? I work with my wife out of my home. I have no employees. I love working in California, Colorado, and Hawaii, and North Carolina. I never have to take vacations because I can live anywhere I want because I know how to give good phone, and you should too. Give me a call. Let's talk. Take care. Thanks for putting up with me.